the single stroke method. So basically, in the single stroking method, we get an iron bar, which is supposed to be turned into a magnet, and we also use a strong magnet. So this is the strong magnet that we use. This is the iron bar before it's converted into a magnet. So we can place the iron bar on a table, or you can place it on a stool or whatever you have that is easier for you, where you can place the iron bar that you want to convert into a magnet. And then you use the strong magnet, you drag it from one end of the bar to another, and then lifting it away. So move, meaning that you'd be moving this one or rubbing it on this bar in this direction as you move it like this, in this exact direction. You can see the arrows where the arrows are moving. So you repeat this, of course, several times. You repeat this several times, inclining the magnet in the same direction. So if you're using a north pole, if you're using a north pole to strike this iron bar, so this point here where it's leaving the bar, we'll get a pole which is opposite to this stroking magnet. So if we are leaving this bar from this point, and this is north, so this will be south, and this position where it starts striking from will become a north pole. It will become a north pole. So let's maybe look at how it is done, maybe using a video. So this is how. So we place the piece on a table. So we place this soft piece on a table, and then we take the bar magnet and start striking. So you can see originally, this soft iron piece doesn't have poles. So when we strike it, so you can see how they are lifting it up and then going back the other side. So when it reaches B, we lift it up and place it back to A. We lift it up and when it reaches. So since you can see when we are striking, when striking, you can see that this is north and this is south. So after, you can look at the poles that are obtained after striking. So you can see that this obtains the south and this obtains the north. So you can magnetize both sides in the same direction to increase the polarity of your magnet. You can do the striking on both sides. So basically that is how we do the striking method for a magnet.